IAS toppers of the year 2013, Munish Sharma, Varun Sharma, Rishabh Gupta and Dr. Roman Saini in this video series will share their experience in the whole process of IAS selection. In this video, they tell us how one should prepare for the interview. JagranJosh.com, with its 8 million active users, is a premier IAS preparation website. We help IAS aspirants with general studies and CSAT. Now let's hear what the IAS toppers have to say.
I think one must not bluff in the civil services interview. The people sitting on the other side of the table are experienced enough to catch your bluff if you do so. Just be yourself, be polite, be humble. It's not a test of your knowledge, it's a test of your personality. If you do not know any question, just tell them you do not know. It would be fine instead of guessing it. They expect you to have interest in current affairs, in worldwide happenings. So you may not get good marks if you are not reading newspapers properly. Because at the end of the day, you are supposed to be an administrator. You are supposed to do good things for the country. If you cannot do a minimum thing, as minimal as reading newspapers, knowing about the society and the world at large, something as big a responsibility as civil services cannot be given to you. So interviews are generally very cordial in nature, and they are not as stressful as you would have heard. And they are very different from corporate interviews, where you are expected to be very smart and you a go-getter. As a public administrator, they are looking for different kind of properties and different kind of characteristics.
The IAS interview requires a very thorough understanding of the topics in general studies. You have to be thorough throughout your preparation, because that is what is going to help you in the final interview part. And whatever one has written in his DAF, detailed application form, he has to be very thorough with it, because if you have written with, you have to just return it, you have to justify it. Otherwise, it gives a very contradictory opinion about yourself to the interviewers.
I think IAS interview is more of a discussion than an interview. So instead of specific preparation for the interview, I would say a person should go for broadening his horizons by studying books, a lot of books. Apart from that, a regular reading of newspaper, even after the mains examination. I think that should be a part of your habit, rather than specifically going for newspaper in order to crack the civil services. We should go for reading of newspaper daily. And when I say books, I don't mean novels. Okay, go for fiction, but reading non-fiction is also quite important.
We hope this video was beneficial for you. Please share your feedback at feedback@jagranjosh.com.